Get the image out of my head. Of when I held you right there and watched you die. Upstairs in the back bedroom of our house, where we have lived for many years. Your last gasping breaths, I see it again and again. As the breeze blew in, the room I still don't go in at night, because I see you. Your transformed dying face will recede with time, is what our counselor said. Who we walked to every Monday, holding hands, slower every week with your breathing, until we had to drive. But then only 2 months after you died, our counselor died. All at once, her empty office with no light on, as if her work was done. We are all always so close to not existing at all. Except in the confusion of our survived bys, grasping at the echoes. Today our daughter asked me if Mama swims. Told her, yes, she does. And that's probably all she does now. What was you is now born across waves, evaporating.